something came out of the brush, which was, you realized, a baboon.
We realized there were a bunch of lions on this riverbed.
While we were there, one of the lions got up. She stopped at a point and crouched down.
For no chance.
Lions are Africa's apex hunters and can take down prey over 60 times the size of the baboon. For the lioness, this primate is a snack.
When she pounced, we thought at that point that the lioness was going to attack the baboon and that would be it.
But neither the Enrights nor the lioness expect what happens next. Bet you won't find this one in the guidebook.
Oh, I didn't know they were that scared.
They have sharp teeth.
It was quite exciting. At one point, you know, I was thinking, like, wow, can that baboon actually kill a lion?
Run!
She got a little more upset. Sharon, shut up.
But the pride has had enough, and they step in to salvage the family reputation.
While he was paying attention to the one lion, the others came along and basically flanked or outflanked the baboon. Oh, here comes the other lion.
One is the loneliest number in the wild, and for this baboon, it wasn't nearly enough.